All right, it's a closing question in this video, and the question is, best way to close and create a sense of urgency for cold market prospects. Hello there, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video and also welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video, we're gonna talk about closing. So before I get into the information, the tips or maybe my take on this, if you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell so you'll be notified in videos just like these. So talking about closing, okay? A lot of people fear closing. A lot of people, they do it wrong, or maybe a lot of people, they don't ask when they just show and did all the work. They show the information about their business or product and they haven't, people there are not joining them, right? So the question is about closing, how to create a sense of urgency when you have showed everything and you're gonna close. So what I do is, it's all about a system, okay? You've got to have a system in place. I'm gonna show you two ways in this video how you can pick one of them, or maybe mix up two of them, see what works for you, okay? See what works for you. So number one thing is, when I show them the information, I tend to say, so great, wasn't it? What did you like best? Is it the product, okay, or the products that we have, or the service, or the business side? Also both, okay? So I'm cool about it, but this is the buying, I'm asking buying questions. So they say, oh, well, I love the products. And if they didn't mention the business, you tell them, fantastic. Do you want to go ahead and get started with the products, okay, purchase the products, or you might be interested also in some in the income opportunity as well? They say, no, not really. I like the products. Okay, fantastic, great. And then do not force it again. Just sign them up as members, or maybe they can purchase the products from you, okay? So that's my take, and then you continue, obviously, the sign-up way with whatever company you're with. So the other way is qualifying them in a way using the scale, 1 to 10, okay? So this is what I do. So I show them everything and say, so with what I just showed you, did this intrigue you at all? They say, yeah, it's quite interesting. Okay, great. So let me ask you a question. From a scale to 1 to 10, 10, you're ready to get started. What number are you? And they say, any number. What I know is how I can respond to any number they can give me. If they say 5, a lot of people tend to go 5, maybe to be on the fence, like 5 or 6. So if they say 5, it's a no. I don't want them in the business. So I tell them, they tell me 5. Say, look, from experience, 5, it's a no. It's a no, isn't it? See what I did? I asked them back again. It's a no, isn't it? Say, yeah. Okay, great. Thank you for your time. Hey, before I go, do you know anyone that are looking for this seminar, maybe looking for an opportunity that I can help them with? That it's something that you can use. Or, again, if they say 6 or 7, they say have 6 or 7, they have questions. Say, from my experience, 6 and 7, you've got some questions. How can I help you? How can I serve you? Ask me anything. So we move it to an 8, 9, or 10. Again, see what I did? I let them ask me any questions. When I answer, they are being moved to 8, 9, and 10, which means they're ready to get started. If they say 9, 10, sign them up. So this is my take on how to close, okay? Create sense of urgency and close. Some cases, if they are not like cold prospects, maybe your rapport was lacking, make sure you set up, before you go, make sure you set up a follow-up meeting. I give them 2 days. This is my way of doing things with my team as well. I give them 2 days and I make sure they understand, listen, today is Wednesday, tell them Friday, when is the best time to make a follow-up? Is it morning, afternoon, or evening?